Hello everyone, this is Kaiser. Welcome to my channel KMS Learning with Fun. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a different user account and how to switch back and forth. So first of all, you gotta go to your Windows here. By the way, it's for Windows 8 or 8.1. Then click on search, write down control panel. See, it's come out here, control panel. Then you gotta click on user account. I'm gonna maximize this window, user account and safety. So over here you gotta click user account, then you just click on manage another account and add a new PC setting. Then hit your account, add an account number here, and you put your password, name, password, phone number, etc. That's how you can make a different account. I don't want to make a different account, so I'm just saying it's very easy. You just go through. If you can't do it, just put a link, put a comment below my video, so I will fix it. I will personally show you how to do it. I mean, I will make some screenshot and you will get it. Okay, so now we'll see like how we can go like back and forth in two different account. The reason is that to be different account you need for every PC is like one user account might get crash, might get virus attack, so you don't wanna lose your lot of like installed file or lot of good information. So first of all, you wanna do what you wanna do, like hit Control Alt Delete and switch user, and then you will be like you will see like whatever user account you have, you will see them and just click on it and sign in. That's how you can go. And the other always, every time you go to your different account, it's gonna ask your password, so just put your password here. So there is another way, you just hit an alter plus 4, you can do it. So there's two way, like one is like press Control Alt Delete, and another one is Alt F4. So both ways is gonna work. So remember guys, make two windows in your PC. That's what I personally like it, and I love it. You guys will love it. Sometime you working like you watching a lot of movies, and or you browsing a lot of things, and windows get crossed, and what you gonna do? You don't wanna go to a computer specialist for to fix it. Just you remove one account and make the other account like administrative account, and then delete the other one, so the your computer will be like brand new. So brand new Windows, so it's like really fast. You will enjoy it. So if you like my video, please subscribe it, comment it, like, share. Thank you very much.